Hey everybody, welcome to Native Guitars Tour Open Mic Night. I'm your host, Jacob Shije. Thank you all for watching, thank you all for supporting, thank you all for tuning in. But hey, let me wave to everybody. Mystic Herbs, James, what's up James? Black Owl Society, how's everybody doing? Hey James! James, are you gonna join in tonight? You gonna play something for us? Hey, shout out Mystic Herb Shop. I don't know if you can see it, but there's a little Guadalupe. So each week we welcome some of the best up-and-coming artists from all the way to the hottest touring professionals. So let me wave real quick to everybody again. So tonight, to sign up for tonight's live, either comment your name or there's a little question box right here. Go ahead and type your name in and we'll get to you after our spotlight artist. So let me take a minute to tell you about Native Guitars Tour and what we're doing. So Native Guitars Tour provides a stage for Native America. Our movement has led us to foster and mentor talent and provide a platform to showcase today's hardest working talent. But yeah, welcome to Native Guitars Tour Open Mic Night. Every Tuesday night, 8 p.m. Mountain Standard Time, we host Open Mic Night. We have a special spotlight artist, and tonight's spotlight artist is Scottie Noline. I believe he is Apache. Hey, it's working. Well, before we talk about all the gear stuff, can you tell us who you are and where you're from?
My name is Scottie Noline. I come from the San Carlos Apache tribe. I was on here like a month ago and you just randomly picked at me and just like, hey, this guy looks like he plays.
I think you had a guitar in your profile picture and I was like, yeah, that guy has a guitar in his profile picture. Let's see if he can play. Let's see what he's got.
Yeah. And that time around, my daughter was like, all right, that's it. You're good, Dad. Like after like one song. But I guess a little bit more about me. I'm actually a metal vocalist for the band Alliance. You can find us at Apaches in a Band. And besides that, I started my own side project called Frontline Sunrise. I'm actually planning to play something from that.
Sweet. Well, real quick before we start, yeah, we were having some technical difficulties. Scotty got all this gear equipment, and then we went live maybe like 2 hours ago, and it wasn't working. Nothing was working for us. We weren't getting any sound. It was just straight iPhone quality audio, and we're like, "What's going on here?"
So honestly, yeah, I did drop probably about maybe 90. To 120 as to the equipment that I got tonight. And it's not the microphone, it's not my interface and stuff in that sort. It's just like the little stuff, the shock mount, this pop filter, these headphones, just to make things right. And I told Jacob here as well that I wasn't gonna do this unless I did it right, made sure I had, well, this ain't necessarily the lighting that I wanted, but I mean, beggars can't be choosers. And it was the audio that really mattered to me.
And I mean, the audio works now, and we were blessed with how it worked last minute. I mean, you went live about 20 minutes ago, and I was like, let me join on his live. And he's like, is it working? And I was like, dude, it's working now.
So, Creator blessed us, yeah, Creator.
We got blessed tonight, for sure. So,
well, it's right. Raining over here, too, so I mean, someone did the raid nits.
Well, all right, cool. Well, Scotty, thank you for being our spotlight artist, and I'm super happy that everything works and the audio is great, so I'm gonna just let you take it away, and it's all yours now, man.
Sweet. So, the type of music that I really like to play is, I like 2000s emo, like Dashboard Confessionals, and like, I don't know, you'll pick out what I'm saying, but I've been seeing this trend on TikTok where it's like, mom, it was never a phase, it was a lifestyle. So right. I thought I'd go ahead and add on to that. Not necessarily the song that I think everybody's thinking, but the same band, All Time Low. Just to warm me up, this one's Remembering Sunday.
From dreaming and put on his shoes, started making his way past you in the morning. He hasn't been sober for days. Leaning out into the breeze, remembering Sunday, falls to his knees. They had breakfast together. The 2 eggs don't last like the feeling of what he needs. Now this place seems familiar to him. She pulled on his hand with a devilish grin. She led him upstairs. She led him upstairs. Left him dying to get in. Forgive me, I'm trying to find my calling, I'm calling at night. I don't mean to be a bother, but have you seen this girl? She's been running through my dreams, and it's driving me crazy, it seems. Ask her to marry. Though she doesn't believe in love, he's determined to call her bluff. Who could deny these butterflies and the feeling is good? Waking the neighbors, unfamiliar faces. He pleads, so he tries, but he's only denied. Now he's dying to get inside. Forget me, I'm trying to find my calling, I'm calling at night. I don't mean to be a bother, but have you seen this girl? She's been running through my dreams, and it's driving me crazy. It seems ask her to marry me. Neighbors said she moved away. Funny how it rained all day. Didn't think of much of it then, but it's starting to all make sense. Oh, I can see now. Desperate endeavor, find my whoever, ever she may be. I'm not coming back. I've done something so terrible. I'm terrified to speak. To expect that from me, I'm mixed up. I'll be blunt now. The rain is washing you out of my hair, out of my mind. Keeping it high on the road, so many thousands of feet up. Towering over your head. Guess I'll go home now. Guess I'll go home now. Guess I'll go home now. Guess I'll go home.
Yeah! Hell yeah!
Thank you, thank you.
Dude, hold on. I don't know how this Instagram changed or something. I don't know what's up with the lives. I can't go back to myself now. Oh, wait. Okay, I got it.
Oh, there you go.
Hey. Round of applause. Sweet, sweet. Send all the hearts. Clapping emojis. Dude, I forget how good that song was.
Oh, yeah. I mean, everyone's hyping up Dear Maria, but they're like, come on, man. There's so much more potential in that whole album in general.
It's not a phase. It's a lifestyle.
Yeah, it's not a phase.
Dude, hell yeah, that was great. I think everybody loved that. Yep, clapping emojis. Hell yeah, dude.
Sweet, sweet. Thank you.
I guess Wes. Going off of that, who are your top three inspirations?
As a vocalist or as a guitarist?
Let's go.
Or as a drummer? Yeah,
let's go vocalist.
I would have to say, when it comes to vocals, when it comes to like my heavier style, so like screaming and stuff, that would have to be Randy Blythe from the band Lamb of God. That was my very first introduction to metal. That was like probably like 05. It was off of like this documentary called Killadelphia. That was the first time I saw like extreme music, so I was like, ooh, Yeah, I want to do that.
Christian
someday.
Bale meme, just ooh.
Yeah, exactly. Ooh. But when it comes to more softer stuff, I would honestly have to put it to this band called Alisana and their cleaner vocalist. He's a guitarist as well, a rhythm guitarist, but his name is Sean Milky, and he had no vocal training at all, but yet was hitting such high notes, and even to this day he doesn't necessarily know how he's still able to do it. And to top that off, I guess he broke off from like a record label, created his own record label, and kept his band going for years and years, and that's what I admire. I admire the hustle. And that's why I guess you could say I still do it.
Well, that's only two. You got one more.
Lastly, I would have to say, man, either... I would honestly have to say Daniel Caesar, because I really like... He's the one that really got me into the falsetto soul sort of sound. So, I know the last time I did a live stream with y'all, somebody made the comment like his falsettos though, and like that's honestly where my inspiration came from when it came to more like to go from real low to real high. And that's where I like that range, if not like Joji, especially Joji George Miller.
Great. Well, so. Thanks for inspiration. Mm-hmm. Yeah, I don't know if you want to do another one or
yeah, by all means. I wrote this song back like in 2015. No, 2014. College dropout, didn't know what he was doing with his life, and just went into a restroom, grabbed my phone, and started recording. This one's called 18. I just see like the heart just boom.
Yeah. Oh, send more hearts. Everybody needs to send more hearts and clapping emojis for Scotty because that was great. Mm-mm. Killed it. Dude, I can hear the, like, yeah, I guess I can hear that influence.
That's kind of my deal. Keep it alive.
Sweet, dude. Well, real quick, again, can you tell us who you are and where you're from and where we can find your music?
So I am Scottie Noline from the San Carlos Apache tribe. You can find my band, Alliance. You can find our music at Apaches in a Band. We're on all streaming platforms. When it comes to my personal stuff, it's probably going to be, give me a few weeks and I'll be on all platforms. If anything, I think you can find me on SoundCloud. So if you type that in, you'll more than likely find it.
Well, real quick, again, everybody, welcome to Open Mic Night here at Native Guitar Store. I'm your host, Jacob Shije, and with our spotlight artist of the night, Scottie Noline. And if you want to join in tonight, either comment your name or go to the question box down below and then type your name in, and we'll get to you after Scottie. After he plays these luscious jazz chords. Now you know what you have to do. You have to do some like acoustic metal, since you said you're a metal vocalist.
This one's from my band Alliance. I actually call it Alliance as well.
could put to cards. We're here to let the world know that we don't care at all. So join us and shout, we are
great.
So my name is Scottie Noline, singer of the Apache tribe. Woo.
Scottie Noline, everybody. Scottie's killing it. You know what? I want to say real quick, I just want to say that I appreciate Scottie for getting all the gear that he did. I know this is a lot of gear and it's a lot of work to sound good, have this good quality sound. So I appreciate Scottie for getting all the equipment, testing, doing the test multiple times. He went live last night, tried it out. I don't think it was working. And then went live again later on this afternoon and nothing. And then Creator blessed us with 20 minutes before we did this live and we figure out how to do the sound. So yeah, I really appreciate Scottie for getting this high quality sound. So. I saw Becca Vigil wants to join in, so let's bring in Bex. Friday, not Tuesday, and we got Becca Vigil from Cop O Wing.
Yeah. Right. Hi, Jake. Hi, everyone.
Hi, Bex. I like how you just put Bex. You didn't even put your full name. You just put
I know. I was just like, well, I mean, I could just put my full name or I could just put short.
that's your stage name now, just Bex.
My stage name, okay.
Well, okay. Mm-hmm. I know who you are, but can you tell everybody else who you are and where you're from?
Yeah, my name is Rebecca Vigil. I am from Santa Clara to Suki Pueblo.
And what are you gonna do for us?
I'm gonna be singing two songs. One's a round dance song and one's a regular song, pop song. Yeah.
Cool. It's all yours. Take it away.
Okay. Okay. Wayo, 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 I got like a little microphone, so like you can, I don't know if you can hear me, is it different or does it sound the same?
You can hear it a little bit.
Okay, wait, so you can hear me like regular kind of?
Yeah, I can hear you.
Okay. Oh, I'm gonna go my next song.
Okay.
Out upon the waters, the great unknown, what we may feel. And there I find you in the mystery, in oceans deep, my faith will.
That was great. Your voice
thank you
insanely good. Your voice is amazing and
thank you.
It's beautiful also. Thank you for joining and
thank you
for being for us also. Mm-hmm. Again, tell us who you are and where you're from.
My name is Rebecca Vigil and I am from Santa Clara to Suki Pueblo.
Shout out Santa Clara.
Shout out Santa Clara.
But cool, thank you for joining and again, yeah, you did great.
Thank you.
Okay. See you.
Bye.
Bye. Bex, killing it. Scotty's chef kisses. That was so good. Insanely good. Feel like crying the whole time. All right. Well, who else did we see is on here? And now we got Deion.
So my name is Deion Hayz. I'm here on the Navajo Nation Reservation. I am half Navajo and half Mexican. I like to play an original for you. It's a bit of a newer song I've been working on. All right, so here we go. This is an original by me. It's called Built Like a Mama's Boy. It's about my older brother, so.
Mother, I'm ashamed I am. Ain't the losers away, my friends. Right after you had bailed me out. I guess this is it. Started on drugs again. I'm just the same. cycle with no end. I'm smoking them now. Yes, this is who I am right now. And I know.
For joining in, tell us again who you are, where you're from, and where we can find your music.
Okay, great. Yeah, again, my name is Deion Hayz. I'm on TikTok, Instagram, and Facebook, DEIONHAYZ, and I'm from the Navajo Nation reservation here in Shiprock, New Mexico. So thank you for having me on, man. Appreciate it. It's a lot of fun.
Yeah, thank you for joining in, and we'll see you on TikTok. Round of applause for Deion Hayz, everybody. Actually, just know Deion through TikTok, so kind of cool connecting through Instagram. So kind of weird how you just connect with people online, right? Or just like meet people online. Kind of weird. Anyway, it's like dating for musicians. Hey, there he is.
How's it going, Jacob?
What's up, Jeer?
How you doing? Am I too loud?
I think you're all right.
Oh, okay.
I mean, I feel like you're okay.
Okay.
Maybe it's just the headphones.
Yeah, I think I got them on kind of loud, but oh well.
Well, what's up, Jeer? Are you running the iRig into the interface?
No, I'm running two AIs. So I have my mic into PreSonus, and that's going into GarageBand on my laptop, and then out of my laptop into a Behringer AI, and the AI is going into my phone. So.
Hey, all right. Well, I mean, it sounds good. I can hear the reverb and everything.
Right on.
But cool, Jer. I'll just let you. I don't know if you want to introduce yourself. I guess might as well, right? I know who you are. I feel like everybody else does, but.
Hey everybody, I'm Jer Anderson, singer-songwriter, guitarist, and part of the Native Guitarist Tour team. Yeah.
All right. Yeah, Jer is the host of Behind the Mask. Jer is the, I don't know, you're the Nick Fury of the Native Guitarist Tour team.
Oh, that's too funny.
All right, well, it's all yours, Jer.
Right on. Well, I'm going to do a little song. It might sound kind of like I just put it together because I did. It's kind of reflective. Kind of about taking a step and kind of looking back into a smaller, younger time, I guess. I've been pretty reflective the past couple days.
Cross the border into the big bad world where it takes about an hour to cross the road just to stumble across another poor soul from the dreary old lanes to the high streets and lands. I fight with my brain to believe my eyes, and it's harder than you think to believe this sad news that creeps up my spine and haunts me through the night. Life is good and the girls are gorgeous. Suddenly the air smells much sweeter now, and I'm wandering like a cigarette, searching for the time that I lost somehow. These streets have too many names for me. I'm used to Glenfield Road, spending my time down Arky. I'll get used to it eventually. I know. When the days go, when all we was play, and the stress that we were under wasn't stress at all. Just a run and a jump into a harmless fall, from walking by high rise to a time I swear. You've seen millions of people with millions of cares. I struggle to the train just to find my way home, to look at the people. They're alone, life is good. And now I'm wandering around with half-pack cigarettes, searching for the place that I lost somehow. These streets have too many names for me. I'm used to Glenfield Road and spend my time down Arky. And I'll get used to it eventually. I know. These streets have too many names for me.
Sounds great, Jared. That was good.
Thank you, sir.
I like that a lot.
I was trying to get all those lyrics into a small, compact verses. So.
That sounds good, Jared. Are you going to do another one for us? Or you got another
one? I'll do a short one. That way we can get more people on. But I'll do one more. Jacob, thanks for having me on. Some awesome people on there tonight. Pretty cool show tonight.
For sure. And good show, because we got pretty good audio, and including yours also. You sound really good. Sound nice and clear.
Thank you. Oh, and to everybody, we just got your first show for January completed for YouTube. So that'll be going up probably Sunday.
Sweet.
Right on. Cool. Thanks again, Jacob. Right. You have a good evening.
Later, Jer. Again, the Nick Fury of Native Guitar Store. I don't know. That just came out of nowhere. But hey, we love Jeer. I love Jeer. Scottie Doo. Hey, Spotlight Artist of the Night, Scottie Noline.
Yo.
Hey, man, what's up?
What up? Nice to finally meet.
Yeah, you too. Hey, I'm glad you're here. Also, I was like, oh, man, where's he at, man? He just left.
I know, it's funny because like every time like it was about to go on, I would log off and then start like, because I'm trying to get the sound right, and it was just like every time I got off, it was that time.
Yeah. Well, real quick, can you introduce who you are, where you're from, and what you do?
Yeah. So for everybody, my name is Stuart James. I'm from the Spirit Lake Reservation up in North Dakota. I'm a hip hop artist, and I'm gonna be performing probably like a song just to kind of, you know, keep time moving, but. Yeah, I'm pretty happy to be on here finally.
I mean, we're happy to have you on here. I'm happy that you're on here also.
So yeah.
Thanks for joining, man.
For sure. The song I'm going to do is called Right Now. I don't know why. That just seemed, a lot of people like that song. So I'm kind of like, I'm just going to jump right into it though.
Cool.
But the song is basically about, you know, seeing, you know, someone special to you on a late night kind of thing. I'm sure a lot of people could probably remember that. Turn it down a little bit. Does it sound good? Okay, cool.
I know it's kinda late right now.
It's kinda late. I'm on the way. Yeah. I know it's kinda late right now. Girl, I'm on the way right now. Hey. Hey. I think about you when I write a couple lines. Girl, you make me feel like it's summertime. Maybe we can spend some time. I just wanna feel the vibe. No, I'm not these other guys. So you tell me, come inside, you're such a dime. It's way you better than my credit score. I ain't even tripping if I get ignored. Wanna take you where you've never been before. We can have a good time. If any more, I'm plenty sure the drama from them other guys. Probably got you traumatized. You feeling every word. Baby, we can harmonize. I ain't even fronting. I can promise you it's all a lie. There's no bad intentions in this heart of mine. I promise I ain't the type to try to play you like an Xbox. Let's talk. I just wanna vibe out. Take a little time out. Take a little drive. Now I swear this life is crazy. I just want you right now.
I know it's kinda late right now.
It's kinda late.
Girl, I'm on the way right now.
I'm on the way. I'm on a wave. Yeah. I know it's kinda late right now. But girl, I'm on a wave right now. You got me on a wave right now. Right, haven't seen you in a minute, send a location. No curfew, this is not probation. I swear that ass perfect and deserving ovation. Got me feeling dizzy when it's put in rotation. We ain't been this close since back in our teen days. I know it's been a minute, we can put it on replay. Life is crazy like them LA freeways. Let's take a drive, baby, you could be the DJ. Nothing better than whenever you beside me. Can't stop looking, girl, I swear that you a dime piece. Ain't no other lady that could possibly replace you. I'm always getting hugged every single time I taste you. Tell me where to go now. You and I together, I like that pronoun. We can kick it like karate. Got my hands all on your body. Girl, you hotter than wasabi. And I love it when you're naughty, yeah.
I know it's kinda late right now.
It's kinda late.
Girl, I'm on the way right now.
I'm on the way.
I'm on the way.
I'm
trying to misbehave.
Yeah. I know it's kinda late right now. But girl, I'm on the way right now. You got me on the way right now.
Hey.
Yeah. Hey. That song is called Right Now. You can stream it on all platforms, Spotify, Apple Music, iTunes, whatever. And then I also wanted to kick a little verse, just a little acapella verse. The song is called Speak For, and it's got featuring my boy Defi from down in the Albuquerque area. But you can stream that. All my music's on all platforms, Stuart James. But the song, the verse is called, from the song called Speak For. And it really just talks about kind of like the reservation and what it's like around here. But it goes like, where I'm from, you won't see on television. Take a drive around a res. This is third world living. Imagine seeing children in the street, no supervision, cause they parents in the house, either spun or getting twisted. Some people live in homes where they can't afford cable. I'm sorry for the times that I've ever been ungrateful. My parents stayed sober. Some others weren't so fortunate. Some kids are getting pulled in all directions like contortionists. If you want change, you have to kill your bad habits. The youth with no direction are the ones becoming addicts. They deserve a better future, but we seem to lack the leaders. Only thing that they were shown was it's cool to crack a leader. It hurts to see these youngins walk the streets with no direction, falling victim to these drugs when it could have been prevented. But I can understand that it's hard to have hope when your parents always fighting every day. You feeling low. I almost called it quits to hang it up and get a 9-to-5. Some days it gets so heavy I can rarely find a quiet time. My family is the reason I'm alive right now. My family is the reason I ain't high right now. I cut some people off just to make sure that I'm healthy in the next few years. I plan on being wealthy. I knew that it would happen from the second I envisioned it. I just wish my brother could have been here just to witness it. Yeah. So that's a little bit.
Sweet, dude. Well, real quick again, tell us who you are, where you're from, and where we can find your music.
So my name is Stuart James. I'm from the Spirit Lake Reservation up in North Dakota. You can find my music on all platforms. Stuart James, S-T-U-A-R-T. And then my latest album is called Something Different. I got like three albums out on all platforms, so if you guys want to go check it out, that'd be dope. Save it to your playlists and whatnot.
Sweet, dude. So, hey man, thank you for joining, and thank you for joining this live.
Yeah, tonight. Thank you for having me.
Cool, man, see you later. Stuart James, everybody. All right, well, let's go ahead and bring in Scotty. What is Well, real quick, again, spotlight artist for the night, Scottie Noline. Tell us who you are, where you're from, and where we can find your music.
Scottie Noline is the name. I am from St. Carlos Apache Tribe. And you can find my band, Alliance, at Apaches in a Band. You can find our music on all streaming platforms. And besides that, personally, it's gonna be a few weeks. I guess to get slightly personal here, I'm currently going through COVID right now, so that's why doing this right now is, in a sense, like a blessing. And like for a sec, I was kind of doubting myself, like I wasn't even gonna be able to perform or as well give the content that's being demanded in this very sense. But I did it. So, yeah. I mean, thanks for everybody that's tuned in and that's still tuned in right now. This is pretty active. Like I like how active it is. I mean, not to say like your regular open mic ain't, but I can feel like the energy and the potential and like all these different styles and variations. I really like Deion's song too. That I like the like and it just like really catchy. Becca's voice was like, and then Jared's his setup was like, so. I mean,
just overall tonight, great vibes. I think that's I think that's how it's going or how it's feeling tonight.
Exactly.
Overall, it's a good show. I think we've had a lot of great artists on tonight, and for sure everybody's killing it. And the vibes are there. So
yes, the vibes are.
But you started it, so you brought the good vibes. So we'll give you some credit also.
Oh, thank you.
Well, all right. I'm not going to talk anymore. You can go ahead and do whatever you want.
what I consider life. It's nothing, don't waste my time. You want me to pay for my sins, lower than I'm feeling. I'm as scared to attack by my heart. Never blew away in the wind. Blew away.
Scotty's rocking so hard he knocked off his headphones. I don't know if you heard me on that. Did you hear me?
I just heard. Yeah.
I said you were rocking so hard you knocked off your headphones.
I felt it slipping and I was like, you know what, just go with it.
And the beanie almost came off too. I saw that.
Well, I mean, that's where my stage performance kicks in, because, like, you know how when you're on stage, anything can happen. Anything can go wrong. So you just got to work with it.
For sure. Hey, man, that was great. Dude, your voice is insanely good.
Oh, thank you.
Clap again. Heart emojis. Chef kisses. But cool, man. Hey, well, thank you for joining us and being our spotlight artist for sure. Dude, you're killing it. And I'm so glad, like I said earlier, I'm so glad that the equipment worked and that put in all this time and money to get all this good stuff, and it's working, and I'm so glad it's working, because, yeah, that last 20 minutes before 8 o'clock, we were freaking out. You take care, and blessings, and we'll see you later, man.
All righty. Thanks, Jacob. Cool. Thanks, good. NGT. Bye, guys. Bye.
Spotlight artist, everybody. Scottie Noline. Dude, Scottie. Scottie, man. Scottie. Scotty, man. I feel like I need a turtleneck and just be like, Scotty's the man. My best Italian voice. I don't know. Mobster voice. Anyway, everybody killing it tonight. And if you missed tonight's show, I'm going to post it to our Instagram Live TV or Instagram TV, whatever. You can also go back and see all the past shows that we've had with other Spotlight artists and other guests. So, yeah, if you want to check that out, watch that tonight. It'll be posted. Or watch tomorrow, maybe have breakfast, watch the show again, or watch a new show. Anyway, thank you all for joining. I know it's a Friday night. I appreciate you all for watching. We'll see you next week. I'm not sure who our spotlight artist is yet, but we'll find that out and we'll post. But again, thank you all for watching, supporting us at Native Guitar Store, and we'll see you all next week. Bye.